If you want to use Google Authenticator on a Windows PC, you are at the right place. Here is a detailed guide on how to do that. This is the Windows Club. Google Authenticator is one of the best applications that you can use to protect your computer. However, there is no official Google Authenticator application for Windows computers. In this post, we will sort this out and see how you can use Google Authenticator on a Windows PC. Let's get started. How to use Google Authenticator on a Windows PC? To use the Google Authenticator, one needs to generate a PIN. This will be a unique code that only you should have access to. Before doing the same, you should download the Google Authenticator app on your phone. The app is available for both Android and iOS, so go to your Play Store or App Store to download the application. Once you have downloaded the app, you need to generate a Google Authenticator PIN or code. Open your web browser and navigate to myaccount.google.com. Go to the security page. Once you are on the security page, go to the How to Sign into Google section. Click on two-step verification. Now click on Get Started. You will be asked to log in using your password just to protect your account from unauthorized access. Do that and proceed to the next step. Select your phone and click on Continue. Enter your phone number, select text message and click on Send. You will get an OTP. Enter it and proceed. Once you have set up the two-factor authentication, go to Add More Second Steps to verify it's you and click on Authentication Apps. Click on Set Up Authenticator. Now click on the Can't Scan It option. You then have to find the code that will be used for third-party applications and it will be labeled as Enter Your Email Address and This Key. Spaces don't matter here. That's how you can set up Google Authenticator on your computer. However, you can simply generate a code from the Google Authenticator application from your phone. Use Google Authenticator in WinAuth. WinAuth is an authenticator for Windows computers. It is an open source application and can use the code generated by Google Authenticator. Here is how to set up WinAuth using Google Authenticator. Download, install and open WinAuth on your computer. Click on Add and then click on Google. Once the Google Authenticator screen appears, go to the code that you have just generated. Enter the code in the given field and click Verify Authenticator. Now, go back to the security page of Google, enter the code that you get in WinAuth. This will set up the authenticator for you. Services like Authy and WinOTP also support this security protocol. Download and set up the Authenticator extension for Chromium browsers. You also have the privilege of adding the Authenticator extensions to Chrome, Edge, and other Chromium-based browsers. The Authenticator extension is nothing but a Google Authenticator for browsers. Go to chrome.google.com to download the Authenticator extension. This link will work for every single Chromium-based browser. Now install and add that extension. If you cannot find it, click on the three dots menu at the top right side and select Extensions. Then select Visit Chrome Web Store and search for the Authenticator app. Click on Add to Chrome to add it. Then click on Add to Chrome. Once the extension is installed, open it and click on the Edit button. Then sign in with your account name and password. Do that to set up your Google Authenticator. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.